She left the church around 9:30. She got back around 11:30. Said she'd been at Betty's and lost track of the time. She had on a dark brown shirt, jeans, and blue sneakers. She seemed normal when she got back.